We're going to do now is we're going to actually set up the CoDrone EDU package. So we have to hit confirm in order for this to let us proceed. You can select whatever you want, and you're going to be prompted with this window. Now, when you get to this screen, this part's important. You're going to have to set up the interpreter that you're going to be using for your folder or for your project. So we have to make a project. We're going to hit New Project. Now, in this case, you can select the name of the project. Now, in this case, we could just call it CoDrone EDU, but you can call it whatever you want. But the next thing we have to do is you have to select the interpreter. So you're going to click down here, Previously Configured Interpreter. Click on this button right here. Then you're going to go down to System Interpreter. Then you're going to look for your Python 3.7 you just installed, which in my case is right here. I'm going to hit OK. And then I'm going to hit create. And it's going to prompt you with some tips and close out of this. Now, in order to install the CoDrone EDU package, we're going to go to File, Settings. We're going to go to Project, Project and Python Interpreter. And this is going to load up. And it's going to show you all the libraries that are installed on this version of Python 3.7. As you can tell, we don't really have much. Now we need the CoDrone EDU one. So we're going to type in right here in the search bar, CoDrone. And there you go, shows up. Now we're looking for CoDrone EDU, and we're going to hit install. And it has finished installing, and you'll get this message down here. I'll highlight it in green. Now we can close out of this, and you can see that it's installed a couple of libraries. We're going to hit OK, and that's it. Now you should have the CoDrone EDU Python package set up.